Please welcome Ms. Deepika Padukone with a half round. A small request again with a warm round of applause. Please welcome Ms. Deepika Padukone. Photojournalist here. Guests, please settle down and make way for the guests to come in. Can we start? Moments 2020 for honoring the winners of Mumbai Moments Excellence in Photography Awards and inauguration of the photo exhibition Mumbai Moments 2020. With the permission of the President, Secretary and Chairman, may I start the event. Welcome to the 18th edition of this event. It's 18 long years the program, the event has gone big, and today it is one of the best calendars that is there in Mumbai. I hope everybody has a mobile phone here. Can you all raise? Who all have a mobile phone? I also have. But if you just slide it down, there is a silent button. Just try and press that so that we can conduct the evening very peacefully. I hope you all are with me. Please do that, either on the airplane mode or on.
I have done it.
So I describe it as something which is lucky 13 for us. These 13 photographs that we have. So it's toughly contested. There are about 100 plus photojournalists participating in the event, more than 1,000 photographs, and from them selecting just 13 is a mammoth Herculean task which we do year after year, and it is on the and we are on the 18th year now. It is this day Swami Vivekananda was born. Today we mark the 157th birth anniversary of this giant. In fact, Swami Vivekananda, in a conflict between heart and the brain, follow your heart, and the photojournalists follow their heart. That is why these are the excellent pictures that make it here. And these are not just, these are the just the lucky 13 of we there in that calendar. It is just that they have made it here. And a camera is an instrument that teaches people how to see without a camera. So this is what we are seeing without a camera. That's something which is great. So we'll start the event. Let me welcome our chairman, Mr. Dharmendra Jore, to welcome the guest and say a brief about the event.
Thank you, Mrityunjay. Welcome, Deepakaji. Chabak chai. And thank you very much for giving us time. It's very valuable. And if I say in Urdu, aaj aisi shakshiyat hamare beech mein hai jisne khud tareekh likhi hai. Aur us tareekh ke bare mein mujhe zyada bolne ki zarurat nahi hai, aap sabko maloom hai. To aise hi tareekh likhne wali shakshiyat hamare saath hai.
Our staff Jaya told that Mr. Prakash Padukone has come to this premises twice. So I try to hunt for some photographs. We will do that. We will try and hunt for some photographs. If there is any noting in the visitor's book, we will try and send you across. Again, about photography, Lucas Gentry has famously said, photography has nothing to do with the camera. It's with the people behind the camera, those who've done that. Camera is an instrument. Round of applause for these photojournalists. May I now request our secretary, Lata Mishra, to present a bouquet of flowers to Ms. Padukone. May I request all the managing committee members to be on dais and for the release of the कैलेंडर मुंबई मूवमेंट्स 2020. मैनेजिंग कमेटी मेंबर्स प्लीज कम टू द डे. सचिन सचिन प्रशांत किरण
नहीं चलेगा यहाँ पे दिखेगा. अरे दिखेगा नहीं. अरे कोई नहीं
दिखेगा. अरे कोई बात नहीं यार.
कैन आई रिक्वेस्ट सनी टू जस्ट क्लियर इट ऑफ. May I request our president, Mr. Gurbir Singh, to say a few words and set the tone of the our chairman and secretary to give a memento to Ms. Deepika Padukone as a token of appreciation for joining us. Thank you. Sunny, can we get this tables removed before we start the function? Yeah. Chand, just. Now we move on to the actual evening. Hello. We'll start the actual award presentation ceremony now. Can we remove these two tables? So what I will request is that the awardees and their family members can come from that side and move from this side. So just clear off this area as well so that they can. Baran, are you? Are we all set? Yeah.
No, no, from there. No, no, from that side.
May I request Mr. K.K. Chaudhary, special photographer, Times of India, to come on this. Now, for K.K., this is the 8th award as far as the Mumbai Movements Award is concerned. This is the 8th time he is winning this award. So that is the image which you can see on the right on the screen. Thank you. For the month of January, we have Mr. Anshuman Poirekar, special photographer, Hindustan Time. Anshuman ji. Thank you. For the month of February, can we have Sailesh Jadhav, senior photographer, Maharashtra Times?
Mitesh Kutre.
For the March image, can we have Mitesh Bhuvad, senior photographer, PTI? Mitesh?
Okay, okay, his family is there. Thank you. Bullet, right, that, yeah, yeah.
Thank you. For the month of April, may I request Sailesh Jadhav, senior photographer, Maharashtra Times, come again. This is the second award for him this evening.
No, no.
पहले से बोला था अलग अलग करने के लिए।
फॉर द मंथ ऑफ मे मैं रिक्वेस्ट अमित भोसले सीनियर फोटोग्राफर तरुण भारत टू कम टू दिस। क्लैप्स अप्लॉज वेरी इट इज अगेन। मे आई रिक्वेस्ट शैलेश जाधव सीनियर फोटोग्राफर महाराष्ट्र टाइम टू कम अगेन फॉर द जून इमेज। शैलेश शैलेश सो थर्ड अवार्ड फॉर द इवनिंग। सो फॉर जुलाई मे आई हैव दीपक तुर्भेकर प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफर मुंबई मिरर।
दीपक दीपक
I would request Deepak to stay back because he gets the award for August also. Yeah. For September image, may I request? Ashish. For the month of September, may I request Ashish Rane, photo editor, Midday to come on this. For the month of October, may I request Nilesh Vairkar, principal photographer, Mumbai Mirror. Nilesh. Thank you. For the month of November, may I request Prathamesh Bandekar, principal photographer, Bombay Times, to come on. For December, last December, we have Sunil Kandare, photographer, PTI. Sunil. So, do we have all the jury members here? May I request Alifia? May I request the convener of the photo awards event, Mr. Rajesh Maskaranas, to come on the dais, please. Rajesh? Rajesh, yeah. Please come. Moment. Scroll up on it. We would also like to the calendar designer, Praveen Garud, printer, SRK Lab, the event. Thank you, Rajesh. With this, the actual award presentation is over. Please be seated. May I, Vikaji, to say a few words?
Oh gosh. Good evening, everybody.
Settle down, please.
मैं ज़्यादा कुछ कहूँगी नहीं, मैं बस ये कहूँगी कि थैंक यू कि आपने मुझे बुलाया यहाँ पर। आप लोगों की जो मेहनत है रोज़ देखने को मिलता है, और कभी कभी मैं खुद सोचती हूँ कि आप लोग इतना क्यों करते हैं। खाना पीना वॉशरूम्स वगैरह वो तो एक बात हुई, पर टू पुट योर लाइफ एट रिस्क एवरी डे, पर आज यहाँ आकर मुझे समझ में आया कि ऐसे क्यों होता है। और कहते हैं कि यू नो अ फोटोग्राफ अ पिक्चर सेज अ थाउजेंड वर्ड्स, एंड टुडे is such an apt moment to say those lines again. I think a picture says a thousand words, and there are 13 photographs that we saw here today. Aur har ek photo ke andar so much thought, so much meaning, so much emotion, and so much talent, so much art. And as an artist, main ye cheez mehsoos karti hoon, main dekhti hoon. Aur yahan pe 13 jo winners hai, mere liye to har ek yahan pe jo hai, everyone is a winner for me, because apne aap ko express karna bahut zaruri hota hai. So thank you so much, and I wish all of you all the very best, and thank you again for having me here this evening. Thank you.
Thank you very much, ma'am. It's now my task to deliver the vote of thanks. I would like to thank the press club staff, the Mumbai managing committee, the photographer colleagues in the managing committee, Ashish Raje, Praveen Kajrolkar, Sachin Haralkar, Prashant Nakve, Prashant Natkar, to put this event together and make it a grand success. I think we'll end the event here. May I request to make way for her so that she can... Thank you.